I have a little hack for you too. Wow, a brand new bottle. I'm gonna put a little bit on our cheeks. This is my hack. You take a little bit extra on your fingers and you dab it into the center of your lips. Just the center. Now let that dry while you blend out your blush with your fingers. And after we blended, we're going to blend this out. So it got a little tacky from drying, but it leaves you with this beautiful shimmery pink color.